Hammond, you idiot. Everyone knows bricks are edible. Look delicious.
I'll shove this brick up your mother's cunt if you're lying.
I like my bricks with some cheese.
Cheddar or nog cheese, James?
Your crusty smegma is the best, Jezo.
This is Top Gear from Colombia.
My nose, it burns.
Cheese, 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 cheese.
Shut up about fucking cheese.
Cheese.
Tony Blair wants my barn hole.
Piss off to me.
Cock, I need card.
Get away from me, Tony.
Now it is time for your mum to go round the test track. There she is, and she's off. Your mum only has a top speed of 2 miles per hour.
Because she's a lada.
Tried to move her saggy tits around the corner.
She's kind of pain still.
And she's fainted.
And the paramedics crossed the line.
Hammond, you dirty little cum slut. Would you like a nice zesty drink?
I could do with a drinky poos, Jezza.
Here, try this. It's Tesco Momentum 99 petrol.
You cheap fuck, could you not buy Shell V-Pan?
James doesn't like going to Shell stations. He got molested in the toilets there.
My bum got fondled. Leave me alone.
Bend over.
Hammond, you telly wecker. Do you ever feel like you're living in a simulation?
Have you been on Twitter again?
Do you not have a charging port where your left nipple is meant to be?
I never noticed. What would happen if we plugged James into the computer?
I don't know, Hammond. Let's try it. Try downloading some new sick unto him.
I'm getting busy, get me binocle, get me pollen, get me medicine, I'm always this.
What is this absolute shit?
I don't know, but at least he's happy.
Is he speaking Russian?
Jeremy's been locked in his room all day. What's all the racket? Jeremy?
For what is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he has not to say the thing.